Very interesting material. I suspect that this is from Mashamba West, but I'm not 100% sure. I haven't seen a lot of this. It would be the underlying matrix, and what's strange, it's not very heavy. So I think we're definitely looking at a form of heterogenite as an underlying matrix, even a cast which has compacted and solidified. So that reddish to brownish material, there's an underlying crystallization to it on this side. We go around here, and it's dusted with malachite, it appears, from this distance. I'll just confirm that, but I think we are looking at malachite. Underlying crystallization to the reddish brownish material sitting on there, all crystalline. I just want to see if we can maybe zoom in, give you a better indication. Let's have a look at that section over there. What happens with the greens, the camera tends to blow out. This is a pretty accurate indication of the color. Very pleasant, appealing specimen. And the definition, you have this green lawn graying on this, imagine this mountainside. I think actually from a display point of view, this is this grassy hills, and then you have the little mountains, the black mountain, exposed rocks of the Black Mountains around there. And this would most likely be from Mashamba West in the Katanga. Malachite with heterogenite, or maybe even a light dolomite matrix. Relative weight of the specimen is really not very heavy. Let's turn it this way over. Let's have another look at it over there. Lovely vugs, and of course visually appealing and under magnification. Well, this is one of those which just takes you to a different world. You'll often see in magazines you have these blown up pictures of which seems so huge, but it's tiny sections. Now that's exactly what you'll see in the under magnification.